Mitchell went down. I kind of talked to Mike a little bit when we were looking at schools and sizes and things like lacrosse and things like that. And none of the Wisconsin ones on the Western edge had D3 men's. So it was sort of like, look at the, he didn't really have a huge desire to stay in the Miac schools. And so we're kind of looking at Iowa, and he went down to the summer camp and really liked it when he went down there. But yeah, totally from talking to Michael.
That's going to be a heartbreaker at the end of this year.
Bert, where did you say you were from?
Originally?
Yeah.
I was from Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Between Madison and Milwaukee.
Okay.
Yeah, so there were actually two kids that went to the summer camp from high school again, too. Kind of drawn from like one kid that's, I don't know if he's here or not, he's from the same school district that two.
Oh, okay.
That's from Egan. So I got a couple Minnesota kids along, Mitchell and Nathan last year.
But now you're like satisfied.
There you go, Nathan.
It's all right, White. Let's go. White, let's use it. Let's go.
Nice
ball.
Nice.
get there.
Good job, fellas.
It's Iowa.
Did I hear Brant what? Did I? Tell me later, I can't hear.
Come on,
come on, come on.
Oh, come on. You, which way are you going to go? Oh!
Karen, where's John?
He's over there.
Let's go, Dad!
Oh, I see him. Okay. It's like I see his chair, but where is he?
My, like they all have their soccer poles out. Oh, yeah. And so I was like, oh, they're like, they're like, and they look and they go,
get you the chair at halftime.
Okay.
Off. Get it out. Oh,
chair up here got wet. It's like a big sponge.